Another way we define factorials is through its recursive definition. N factorial is n times n minus 1 factorial. So 4 factorial, which is 4 times 3 times 2 times 1, is the same as 4 times 3 factorial. 3 factorial is 3 times 2 times 1, which is 3 times 2 factorial. 2 factorial is 2 times 1, which is 2 times 1 factorial. And 1 factorial is 1 times 0 factorial. So it has to be that 0 factorial is 1.